What's going on? We're playing Kled in the top lane. Where is this goofball? There he is. I don't really say goofball a lot unless hold him. This is a positive win trick for us. Dang sure. Yeah, big damage, baby. Off cue. Playing Kled Kountula. Got him. The Kled's really strong right now. They redid his Q, I'm sure you've heard all about it. It's been in like every major YouTuber's video. They've all been doing a Kled video. I'm not gonna level my W until I'm ready for the all-in. Alright. I don't know if we can pull off a dive.
Don't get weird on me.
He's not gonna stay. The jungle is coming now. A lot of people are not used to playing against Kled with his range. Oh, jungle spot. So. Viz is really strong right now. Oh, he's got a death. Reward, guess. He's got a freeze going on? No. You knock that off right now. There, break the freeze. You knocked that off. Is into a collie. If it should have some, at least an amount of advantage. He thinks J4 is there. Cool. Yep, spotted him out. See him. And he keeps the points. Oh, he's got level 6. Going. Minimap. True sight. I'm not going there. I want to scuttle. Running the lab. Cool. I just want this to push to me. You have no kill pressure, dude. Oops. I need to not miss you. He's way overextended. All right, that's a lot of resources for me. I go straight into Black Cleaver. Thank you.
You do come up with the best ideas.
Good job. Did this too early, apparently. Oh, hi, Pink Warden. Hold them all. Fine. But I know I ulted in blank range, so I didn't get much of the shield. But I just needed to stun him to keep him off of Fizz. Oh, I didn't hit the... This guy's annoying me with this. Definitely gonna go to Ninja Tabby's, mostly because it's going to gonna reduce the autos from Kayle too. Kayle's still gonna hurt late game, but it's gonna reduce her autos too. Oh, missed them both. Yep.
Okay, I got violent tendencies.
Okay, outplay, baby. Oh. I wonder if Kayle has TP up again. Probably. Mostly just because I do. Yep. That. Get out. Love remount mechanic. Just love it. Love it. Okay. Ooh. Get out. Oh, get out of there. Nice. One more touch? Nice. I'm on my way? No, you look dead, sir. Nice. Okay, need to move mid. Hi, what are you doing? I'm really big. I just tanked all of Akali's damage minus like her ult. True damage, true sight. I'm alright with this. Let's go get the scuttle. Oh, Fizz, why? Fizz. Like, way overstayed, man. Yeah, I noticed it was greedy. Like, come on. Fuck. Look. Coming. Gosh, dang it. They have to be careful because they can probably try to intercept me here.
Ain't nothing like having the wind on your back and blood on your face.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Are you guys losing that like that?
Enemy double kill.
That's painful. My bot lane's 1 in 4.
Well, my foot wanted to beat your ass, and I'm about to give him a shotgun win.
Oh, the execute. Okay. Alright then. As me being pretty dang BM. I gotcha. Won't do that again. Awfully defensive start for a fish. Fish needs to be extra careful, and he's just not gonna be.
You can't be lonely when the land is this beautiful.
Hmm. there. Saw an opportunity. Gonna get someone. Get her. For three, not the worst, not the best, not the worst though. Oh geez. Whoa, there are something, yeah. Yeesh. Whole team's right there, no one's responding. Back here. Get boots. Throw back. Get my component for this. Very, 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 very good on Kled. I have no problem TPing this. Yep, I know. The whole team moved centers at me, their entire team. And we didn't even posture mid. We're afraid of a Kali. So they just leave it like no one wants to fight the Akali.
I do prefer to ride in the
Cool. I don't know why you go Guardian Jarvan and then you're building tanky? Like, you're not. Zumi is not providing any help to these team fights at all. No. Don't surrender. Never give up, never surrender.
I do not want my lands taken. I want them unruly and free.
I have a problem with this. No, we don't need to group. So this is something I really hate about some teams, is that they don't realize a grouping isn't always what you want to do, like. Yeah, let's ARAM so that when they kill us all. We have a server on the team, and you burn all your mana trying to clear the wave. Bruh. I don't hear anything from you. So, problem is that last time I went on on Draven, yep. And server was where? No, duh, you weren't, because you weren't there at all, woman. Some of the worst mentality I've ever seen in a game. Like, let's team fight. When have we been winning these team fights? Who are we gonna stick on? We've been getting picks on Akali. We can't stay on them. And then now that Kayle's out of lane phase, she ults whoever we go on. Like, Yumi feels like she's just baiting the team at this point. Like, we're fighting again for some reason. We're team fighting again for some reason. What part of that made sense?
I don't understand.
I don't understand. We were doing great getting picks. And then we decided to team fight, and none of us are on the same page. So as much as people are not used to playing against a Kled, they're also not used to playing with a Kled. Just like why pros go Corki mid is because with package he can split push and then package to the fight. He's super quick and super mobile. It's the same thing with Kled, except just a physical melee bruiser. Like, I don't understand. Fizz is super strong right now. Lost to Akali, who's not great for solo queue. He's very high skill cap, but not great for solo queue. Yumi Silver just flat out got stomped by Draven MF. Like, you don't fight in that matchup. You just farm. Farm and outscale that guy. You should have been traveling as a pack of four and let me ult into. Instead, you guys were pack of two or three and you get deleted before we can even do anything. That's really, really annoying. Top damage on my team, not surprising at all. Like, high skill participation, most gold, didn't want to listen. Cool. All right, so till next time, peace.